Louisville, you fat idiot.
When I remember coming down here, I was really excited because I used to live in Dayton, Ohio, and I got a chance to see my old friend when I was coming down here. His name is Bubba. And he lives on a farm down there, got a really nice big place, and I stopped down there to see him on the way down, and I knocked on the door of the house, and his wife answered, and I said, "Hey, is Bubba here?" She goes, "No, Harry, he's back out in the barn." I said, "Don't say anything." I said, I'm back in surprise. So I walk back to the barn, and as I'm getting closer and closer to the barn, I start hearing this music playing. And I'm like, "That's weird. It's so not Bubba's type of music, you know?" So I crept up and I opened the door a little bit, and I looked in, and Bubba's standing in front of his big John Deere going, and I'm like, "Wow, this is a little weird." But I couldn't stop watching, right? So and he goes a little longer, he's rubbing the top of the John Deere, and he starts to take his bib overalls off a little bit, and I can't take it anymore. So I barge open the door and I said, "Bubba," and he goes, "Oh, Harry, I'm so embarrassed." And I said, "You know, buddy, we've been friends a long time, but you've got some explaining to do." And he goes, "Well, Harry, it's no secret that my wife and I have been going through a tough patch, and I asked my doctor if there was anything I could do, and he says, why don't you try to do something to a tractor?"